was a desperate little man. He carried two guns every day. He shot a man on the West Virginia line, and he watched John Hardy getting away. John Hardy made it to the East Stone Bridge, where he thought he would be free. When up came a man and took him by the arm and said, Johnny, walk this way with me. John Hardy sent for his mommy to come and go his bail. But money won't pay for murder in this state, so they locked John Hardy back in jail. John Hardy had a pretty little girl. The dress that she wore was blue. She came skipping through the old jail hall and said, Poppy, I've been true to you. John Hardy had another little girl. The dress that she wore was red. She came to the hanging ground and said, Poppy, I'd rather be dead. John Hardy walked on the scaffold high, pretty little girl by his side, and the last thing she heard her